Bear made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the dark elves run the roost again.
Hey, that looks interesting.
Why not simply hold it in place?
The angle looks right.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes? I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky. Gotta be a way to get your ass behind this crate, right?
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate, perhaps your axe can reach it. done.
I'm exploring.
Watch your left!
Back to it then. I felt that one, brother. You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? my people are known for their culture.
Not surprise. Esteem.
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Another lighter!
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Right side, brother!
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Another one! Left side!
I suppose I'll leave you to it then. I suppose I'll leave you to
behind you! Incoming! On your left! Scalper! Go!
suppose I'll leave you to it.
Behind you, watch out!
I'll leave you to it then.
Chopper!
On the other side.
Tyr can really jump.
He's getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the Light Elves with so much control over the temple.
Guess that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartal Yoffer's counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. Guess he's in the light now, too.
Ah!
Ah, I see. The timing must be precise. Masterfully done.
The light door blocking the chest is gone. Now we just need to find a way over there.
This mystic doesn't see us.
There's twilight stone on the ground. Twilight stone against them.
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Here they come. Do what you must.
Hit the light orb! Scalpa!
Right side, brother!
Crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder if this statue will fall over the chasm.
Yeah, look. The foundation's weak. Father could push this over no problem. Crystals still make light bridges. Now the light will be red. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, Bubba.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns. Nor do I wish to try.
Another light out! To the left! Maybe you can throw those back at them!
And here we go.
Yapa!
Brighter than I remember.
Another light door.
There's some Twilight Stone on that statue shield. That angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
Well, fine, perhaps. But not necessarily.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own path, regardless of where they end.
Here, the last time we were here, it was a dark out here.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of him.
We had to defend ourselves, but when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see. Do you still hear something wounded out there?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate, once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There, the central chamber will bring us to the top, once we find our way past yet another light door.
Some soundstone up there.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Stone. A knack for interiors, these light elves.
Your father is indeed thorough.
Limitless. Limitless what? Power? Truth? Ambition? A bit vain. Big, isn't it?
Facing the wrong way. Maybe if we
allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kraken.
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.